May I request Bishop Francisco De Leon, the chairman of the CBCP Episcopal Commission on Catechesis and Catholic Education, Auxiliary Bishop of Antipolo and Apostolic Administrator of the Diocese of Caloocan, to deliver the opening address of this conference. Let us welcome him, please.